front to begin to drift south and eastward. The central and eastern parts of Kansas will very probably be cloudy in the morning, and then western Kansas will begin to get increasing cloudiness by tomorrow afternoon. Today, however, very, very pleasant reading. 73 up in the Goodland area, 72 at Garden City, 70 reported by Dodge City and Liberal, 72 over by the good folks of Garden. Winds southerly at about 15 with gusts of 25 miles an hour. Barometric pressure 30.00 and is rising. And no precipitation. We're about a half inch behind correction, half inch ahead for the year, and 1 in 5,300 behind. Now, however, it's moving into the central part of the nation with a couple of high pressure set cells behind it. Snow all the way from the eastern portions of Montana down to western sections of Nevada.